It is a beautiful Saturday once again, and allow me to say happy Sabbath to you. Welcome to yet another special edition of My Favorite Hymns, a segment that allows you and allows me to sing our favorite hymns. Not just any other songs, but songs that give hope, songs that motivate, and songs that inspire. And today I'm going to sing hymn number 89 from the local hymn of the Seventh-day Adventist Church. I'll sing it in Tonga, but in case you'd love to sing it in English, you can just download the Adventist Hymn Book on Google Play or App Store, and you can find it on Adventist Hymn 267 or Christ in Songs at 747. And the title in English is Sweet Hour of Prayer. In Tonga, it is Jindi Jibotu Ijagupaila. So I'm going to sing it, and if you know it, please sing along. Jindi Jagumupa Ila Jilandile Shagunyona Jilandita Guya wa gwe gulo mbankwe ndi andisha muzindi jangupe ngesha ganjinda janagu unwa ndazwa musunkolya mubi muji Dijagupaila, jindi jagumupaila baba baalandi tola guli oyo usho mega gulelega moyo wangu. Yanda kugonda majwi agwe ndilagu ya guli nguwe muji ndijagu paila jindi jagu mupaila nkondi Kumanisha iwe limwindiga egu julundiga ulugile nkugo amubili uta woli nilagu pegwa gubota Nilagu imamu wenda goji shitego paila. God bless you with that hymn. Remember, you too can be part and parcel of My Favorite Hymns. All you need to do is record yourself singing your favorite hymn and send it to the number that is showing on the screen. You don't need to be one Sabbath, a Kapena or Adventist. You can be Roman Catholic, you can be Jehovah's Witness, you can be UCZ, you can be what Dutch, whatever church you go to, just sing your favorite hymn, because somebody out there is waiting to be inspired, is waiting to find hope in the song that speaks so much to you. My name is Ken Dumbo. Remember to like my Facebook page. It's at Ken Dumbo Comedy. Follow me on Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter. It's at Ken Dumbo Comedy. If you'd love to advertise on my social media platforms, you can get in touch with me on the number that is showing on the screen. Until next time, it's God bless you and have a lovely Sabbath.
Ken Dumbo Comedy that speaks, ladies and gentlemen, yeah.